Hi guys, in this video we'll talk about the last 30 days for the NMAT exam, and in fact NMAT people become serious 30 days before the exam only. So you might have to download this video because you might have to watch this video again and again, because I'm going to talk about everything in this video, right from your cutoff to exam strategy. Yeah, so let's start with the first part, your cutoff part. Yeah, cutoff is changing every year. So last 2-3 years you can see here, quant is around 60-65 marks, logic is around 60, and verbal is 57. So that's why we're keeping the target as 69, one more than that, 63-60. So that's going to be our target this year, which means 23 question correct in quant, 21 correct in logic, and 20 correct in verbal. That's going to be my target for this year NMAT paper. Yeah, moving on to the syllabus of what kind of question will come in the exam. So let's start with the verbal section first. So RC 8 question, parajumble, close test 8 question, vocabulary 8 question, grammar 8 question. So they beautifully broken them down into 4 areas. So overall I have divided NMAT into around 12 areas. Yeah, and we need to focus on all these 12 areas to score more marks. That's how we're going to play on that. Yeah, DI and DS combined is more important than quant. That's the best part of NMAT exam. So DI 20 question, DS 6 questions, arithmetic 8 question, modern maths 8 question, and numbers geometry 6 questions. Same way, puzzles 8 question, critical reasoning 10 question, and traditional logic 22 question. So traditional logic is all your coin decoding, input output, all those topic combined topics is around 22 question. Yep, and because this new topic traditional is not coming in the CAT exam, so we might have to put extra effort for that topic, because those who are preparing for the CAT exam, you are not aware of or not used to all this topic. So we need to cover up all these things. In fact, if I compare with CAT exam, only thing common is parajumble and RC, which is 12 marks here. DI is a different type of question, and maths thoda bahut common hai. Otherwise, everything is different from the CAT exam. So you need 1 month ka time to prepare for all these things. So that's what we've done at CAT-taking. If you're planning to join our mock series, along with the mocks, we have created the topic-wise test for each of them. And that's how you have to analyze as well. So at CAT-taking, we have around 8 mocks. So what I recommend is 4 mocks for attempt number 1 and 4 mocks for attempt number 2. In the mock, you have to score minimum 180 to book your lot, exam date. Otherwise, don't book your seat. Because if you're not scoring 180 in the mocks, it would be very difficult for you to clear the cutoff of 209 and 210 marks on the exam day. So jitna jyada mock doge, jitna jyada practice karoge, utna jyada chances hai ki call aayega. Theek hai, that's how we're going to play. So these are the 10 areas. I'm going to give you a detailed sheet of this thing as well in the next 1 week. So I will be making more videos on that. So do subscribe to this channel so you can get all the updates automatically. Fine, so this breakup sheet, I'll give you one sheet, just paste it in front of you wherever you study, and that is going to be your complete syllabus of NMAT with all the tick in the boxes. You just have to complete the topics, okay, and that's your breakup. And after every mock, the moment you give a CAT-taking mock, you have to do the analysis, and that's the best way to analyze the mock, is break up into this part. I want you to go deep down and find out how much you're scoring in DI, how much in DS, how much in RC, so that we can know where we are when with respect to this. Your overall target in the complete quant section is to attempt 30 question and get 23-24 question right. In verbal, your target is to attempt 30 question and get around 23 question correct. And same in the logic as well, your target is 30 question and get 21 question correct, so that I can achieve my target. Yeah, so this is your breakup, complete breakup. Okay. Now moving to the exam day strategy or the mock strategy. So verbal 32 questions, time is 22 minutes. That's the main problem. Yeah, you don't have time for that. So we'll keep RC towards the end. That's what I recommend. Out of those 32 questions, you have to do 20 questions correct. For 20 questions correct, you have to attempt around 28 to 30 questions. So I'm rounding off to 30 questions. That's your target. Quant 48 questions total, time is 60 minutes. Correct have to be 23. So for 23, you have to do 30 questions correct minimum. 30, if you want, you can increase to 40. Wo aapke upar, jitna mock doge, jitna practice karoge, you can do more. Yeah, but 30 is a minimum hygiene factor you have to maintain. Sorry, from logic point of view, your target is 40 question, 38 minutes, correct 21, and target 30. Yeah, so overall 120 question, 120 minutes. To do 64 question correct, I want you to target 70 correct. Yeah, 70 question correct, See, if you see a sum of all these things is 64. This is a bare minimum cutoff in each section. You have to get minimum 21, but doesn't mean you need to get only 21. Because if you join them together, they are 64. Jabki cutoff 210 hai. Overall cutoff as well, your target is not 64, your target is minimum 70 question correct. 70, or if you want, you can target even higher, 75 question correct. That is your target. So there are four cutoff. You have cutoff for verbal, cutoff for quant, cutoff for logic, and overall cutoff of 210, 21209, which I am making it 75 question correct. Tindir makai question, 3 question into 70 is 210. So we'll targeting 75 question correct. That's your target score. 75 touch kar do, which means around 220 score, 215 plus. Then in GDPI, we have very good chance to convert.
Yep.
And overall attempt have to be 90 plus. So overall, because there's no negative marking, you have to attempt all. But mota mota, these are the questions you have to do right. Alright. So this is the plan. We can get hold of our blue books. They're specifically designed for non-CAT exam because there are two books for the logic. Logic 1, Logic 2, because CET you can see logic is the most important area. Yeah, so two books on logic, Logic 1, Logic 2. Then from the DIDS, there's a separate book because you can see here 24 question DI, 24 question quant, 24 question on DIDS. And a dedicated book, patli si book for maths, because maths is not important. If you look at CAT, for CAT exam, every coaching classes or every book, the most important part is maths. They focus on maths. But here for the NMAT exam, our main focus is on non-maths, DI logic, DIDS from the quant point of view. That's why there's a dedicated book for DIDS. So if you can get hold of these books and along with CATking mocks, I think it's more than sufficient. So the target for the next 30 days is I have to give 4 mocks. If you're giving 2 attempts, 4 mocks. If you're giving only 1 attempt, to 8 mocks. Along with the mock, after every mock, I have to go drill down into each of the area. And there are around 100 topic-wise tests available in the login ID for NMAT, in which we are going to go deep down into every topic and find out where is my weak area, so I can focus on that and you can improve all these weak areas. Yeah, so do subscribe to the channel, because next week I'm launching the expected paper for NMAT 2019. Yeah, expected, obviously I'm not a babaji to mere paas hai nahi ki bhaiya wo mala japa aur mere paas paper aa gaya. So this paper I'm going to make out of the last 5 year papers. So looking at the analysis of the last 5 year, looking at the what is coming, what is not coming in the CAT paper, NMAT paper, I'm going to design that paper. Yeah, so do subscribe to our channel and like this video so that you can get all the updates automatically, and we can get more marks in NMAT. So target attempt is 75, target correct, sorry, is 75 marks, so that I can get 215 score. 215, 220 score is a very good score in the NMAT exam. 210 is a cutoff leading score. So to maximize my chances, I have to target 75 question correct. And this is going to be my paper pattern. On the exam day, you can choose your pattern. You can choose verbal first, logic afterwards, whichever pattern you want to make, finalize, do finalize that early on so that you know where to start with. I normally recommend to start with verbal because verbal is small. Or what we people normally do, they start with the logic section, verbal 22 minutes, except a break in between, and then we complete with the quant section. That's how they do. Aapki marzi, aapko jo bhi pattern follow karna, aap kar sakte ho. But this is the overall strategy which I recommend for the NMAT exam. Yeah. One attempt if you're giving all 8 mocks, 2 attempts, 4 mocks, and with blue books is more than sufficient for your NMAT preparation. Okay, so CAT se bahut hatke hai, that's the main point of NMAT exam. If people think CAT tayari kiya to sab kuch ho jayega, we can see here everything is different here. Alright, so heat map strategy is going to come up next week, and expected paper I'm going to post in next 1 to 2 weeks. Alright, all the best. Thank you.